Mental ostracization.
Exam, and it is also very important for your practical in your ophthalmology. So what happens sometime is that what you do is that you basically go to a clinic or hospital, and there in that clinic you want to have your power of glasses. Now when you go for a power of glasses, at one point of time what is there is, let's say you go to an X hospital. In X hospital you are given a power of, let's say, 1.5 diopter. And if you go to a Y hospital, there you are getting a power of 1.75. So different hospitals or different optometrists are giving you different powers. You are in a basically confusion which power of glasses would suit you well, because sometimes what is happening is, because of your accommodation, that you are able to basically read 6x6 with both the type of glasses, okay? So both with minus 1.5 or both with minus 1.75, you are reading a similar type of vision. But what are you doing is, you are basically using your accommodation to read well. Now if you basically continue using your accommodation, what would happen in the later half, that you would feel asthenopic symptoms like strain in the eyes, watering in the eyes, and headache, okay? So that's why we need to have the perfect power of glasses that would be suitable for your eye. So this would be basically the topic of my today's discussion. I am your ophthalmology educator, Dr. Vineet Sehgal. And before I start the session, I would be just telling you that we have the NEET PG season batch, which is starting from the 2nd of June, and the FMG CQ marathon batch, which is also starting from 2nd of June. Target Next 2022 batch, which is basically also starting from 2nd June, and the INICT MCQ marathon batch, which is also starting from 2nd of June. All these sessions would be there, having the best of the educators, and would help you in prepare for the NEET PG. Okay, so I come to my topic, that is the a patient who is given one power of glasses in one hospital and other power of glass in other hospital. So my question for you is, which of the following test would be done for the refinement of this glass? Aap inme se kaun sa aisa test karoge jisse ki aapko pata chale ki aapko jo power of glass diya gaya hai ye best diya gaya hai. आपको कुछ ऑप्शंस दी जाएंगी, जैसे रेंडॉट टेस्ट, बेगोलिनीज टेस्ट, वर्थफोर्ड डॉट टेस्ट एंड द डियोक्रोम टेस्ट. व्हिच वुड बी द बेस्ट आंसर फॉर यू? कैन एनीवन गेस हियर? सो बिफोर आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू द राइट आंसर, लेट्स सी ऑल द ऑप्शंस. द रेंडॉट टेस्ट, आई टोल्ड यू व्हेन आई टॉक्ड अबाउट द स्टीरियोप्सिस दैट इट इज यूज्ड टू मेजर द डेप्थ परसेप्शन. ओके, so remember, Rendon test is basically used for the depth perception of a patient. Bagolini's test and the Wurthfort dot test, they basically tell if both the eyes are working properly or not. So they are basically used for having a patient where the patient is basically having a suppression of one eye. So agar dono aankhein theek se kaam karti hain ya nahi karti hain, ya ek aankh theek se kaam karti hai dusri aankh theek se kaam nahi karti hai, ये हमको बाइनोक्लैरिटी के टेस्ट से पता चल सकता है. दैट आर द बेगोलिनीज टेस्ट एंड द वर्थफोर्ड डॉट टेस्ट, बोथ ऑफ देम हैव बीन डेल्ट इन माय ऑप्टिक सेशन. देन लास्ट बट नॉट द लीस्ट इज द डियोक्रोम टेस्ट, विच इज द आंसर ऑफ चॉइस हियर. नाउ दिस डियोक्रोम टेस्ट वुड बी टेलिंग यू हाउ बेसिकली वी गो अहेड एंड वी डिसाइड वेदर वी हैव टू इन दिस पेशेंट गो फॉर अ -2 डायोप्टर स्फीयर और अ -1.75 डायोप्टर स्फीयर. Now here the principle of this test is that we have different wavelengths of the different components of light. हमारी green eye, जो green light होती है उसकी wavelength different होती है, जो red light होती है उसकी wavelength different होती है, जो yellow light होती है उसकी wavelength different होती है. So this principle where all the different color lights, they are focused at different point, this principle is called principle of chromatic aberration. Okay, this is called principle of chromatic aberration. Now what is happening in this principle of chromatic aberration, agar aap yahan pe dekh sakte hain ki jo green light hai wo different point pe focus ho rahi hai aur jo red light hai wo different point of pe focus ho rahi hai. So can I say that the green light is focusing in front of retina? So green light is something which is more myopic, and if the red light which is focusing at a bit farther away, so red light is a bit more hypermetropic. Okay, so remember, whenever we have something which is focusing in front of retina, that is called myopic, and something which is focusing at the back of retina, ye retina hai, koi uski cheez aage focus kar rahi hai, that is myopic. Something which is focusing behind it, that is hypermetropic. So this is the principle of chromatic aberration, which explains our duochrome test. Remember, the wavelength of green light is lesser as compared to the wavelength of red light. The wavelength of green light is basically taken as 530 to 540 nanometer. The wavelength of red light is basically taken as around 620 nanometer, and your reference is taken as the yellow light. Okay, this is the principle of duochrome test. So agar aapse ek MCQ alag tarah se pucha jata hai ki what is the principle of duochrome test, they give you four options: chromatic aberration, spherical aberration, pin cushion effect. So your answer here would be the chromatic aberration, which is a type of higher order aberration. So remember, the different types of refractive errors and the optical aberrations can be there in the patient. Some are called higher order and some are called a lower order aberration. Higher order aberrations are the like your spherical aberration, chromatic aberration, pin cushion effect, coma. Okay, we would deal with this in the other sessions. I have already discussed this in my special class. So those students who have just joined now, also please download the Unacademy Learning app. Use my code OPTHEL10 to basically see all the lectures of the optics there. And you can use my code. What is my code? You can use my code OPTHEL10. Okay, just remember my code. It is OPTHEL. OPTHEL10. It is not OPT. It is OPTHEL10. OPTHEL10. And here you would get a 10% discount on your any subscription. For as compared to, if you want to go for a 3-year subscription, you would get it only at 58,500. 2-year subscription, you would get at 49,500. And a 1.5-year subscription, you would get at 4,500. Okay, 45,000. So in this way, as you go at the longer duration of the subscription, which would be much helpful for you, you would get much higher discounts there. Similarly, you would have a discount when you go for a plus subscription also. Remember using my code OPTHEL10. If you want to see the free platform, you can do it also by just registering for the free platform. Again, with my code OPTHEL10, you can see all my special classes there. Okay, so coming back to my point, that is the duochrome test. So as after telling you about the duochrome test, how basically we do it? We basically show a patient a screen like this. So jaise ki aap yahan par dekh sakte hain, there are two screens. One is a screen which is a red screen, and the other screen is a green screen. Okay, so in the red screen and the green screen, what you can see is there are some letters embedded there. Okay, so these letters are basically almost similar in a certain fashion. Okay, we tell the patient to see the letters which are embedded in the right screen and the letters which are embedded in the green screen. And we ask the patient, are you seeing both the letters clearly? So hum puchenge ki aapko dono letters clearly dikhai de rahe hain, humne usko refractive correction de diya. I have already put the refractive correction to the patient. I ask him whether you are able to see the letters embedded in the green screen more properly or the letters embedded in the red screen. If he says that, sir, I can see the red letters more clearly. Remember, when I started the session, I told you the red light is focused behind it. Okay, so red light is focused. If I take the yellow line as the reference point, the red light hai, wo peeche ki taraf focus karegi. Can you imagine this one? Okay, so if I have given a red, the patient is able to see the letters in the red more clearly. This means I have given more hypermetropic power to him. Okay, I have given more hypermetropic power to him. I would just give you a small example. Let's say patient is given 1+1.5 diopter. Okay, and he can say that, sir, mujhe red light pe zyada clearly dikhai de raha hai. So this means the power is not plus 1.5, you have to decrease the power, let's say 1.25. At plus 1.25, he says that, sir, I am seeing both the letters in both the screens equally. Okay, मुझे equal दिखाई दे रहा है दोनों ही screens में letters. This means the patient is given the adequate correction. Are you getting my point, everyone? Okay, इसका मतलब है आपने adequate उसको correction दिया है. So this is the number that you have to prescribe the patient. Okay, so this now I take another example. Let's say patient is given a power of minus 1.75. Okay. And in the power of minus 1.75, remember minus 1.75 is a something which is more myopic. Okay. So ye myopic side ka number hai. A minus 1.75 mein hamara patient kehta hai ki sir, I am seeing the letters in the green screen more clearly. So this means that I told you when I talked about the green light is focusing in front of the red light. So green light is basically more myopic. So I have given the patient more myopia, a more myopic number, as basically he wants or he is requiring. So कहने का मतलब ये है minus 1.75 number में अगर हमने दिया है उसको और उसको green light ज़्यादा better दिखाई दे रही है तो इसका मतलब है ज़्यादा minus दे दिया. I have given him more minus. I would give him less minus, so I would basically prescribe him minus 1.5. That is much better as compared to minus 1.75. Okay, so this way in the duochrome test, we can tell the patient and we can basically explain the patient what is the power of the glasses that he needs. So this is the something which is about the duochrome. You can see the best of the Unacademy and the best of the prep ladder in your Iconic subscription, which would have the advantage of the live classes, video lectures, question bank 2.0, rapid revision course, live test and quizzes. Remember, in the plus classes, you have the live classes, weekly test, structured course and unlimited access. So jab aap prep ladder ko Unacademy Plus के साथ कंबाइन करेंगे तो आपको एक कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव प्रिपरेशन मिलेगा. एंड हाउ यू कैन डू इट, यू कैन यूज माय कोड OFTHEL10 टू बेसिकली गेट अ 10% डिस्काउंट इन एनी ऑफ द सेशंस इन दैट. सो विद दिस आई एंड माय सेशन. बिफोर आई एंड द सेशन आई वुड टेल यू दैट प्लीज 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 प्रैक्टिस मोर एंड मोर MCQs. In the Unacademy Learning app, you have the maximum number of MCQs which you can practice, more than 34,000 MCQs. And more you do the practice of the MCQs, the better becomes your application power. And when you go into your final exam, you get a better rank. Okay. And I told you about the various sessions. Before I end the session, I would be telling you, if you go for a 12-month subscription, you would get a 2-month subscription free of cost. And if you go for a 3-month subscription, you would get a subscription of 1 month free of cost. Okay. This is a limited time offer for both the Plus and the Iconic subscription. With this, I end my session. Today also, please be there in our session at 10 p.m. And in this 10 p.m. session, I would be talking about stereopsis. Okay, so we would be talking about the stereopsis in our 10 p.m. session. Be there, subscribe for our channel, that is the Let's Crack Neet PG channel. If you have any doubts, you can ask me on our Telegram group also. The link of the Telegram group is also given in the description of this video. Thank you, good night and Jai Hind.